your friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got me.
My YouTube channel. But yeah, today's video we're gonna be doing a back to school haul, and if you want to be honest, everybody really, like, when they do back to school hauls, they get like a whole bunch of clothes and like this, that, and third. Even like get that much clothes, if you want to be honest. I wear uniforms, so I can't really get clothes and stuff to wear to school. I gotta wear the school uniform and stuff. So honestly, I just got like school supplies and like shoes and basically like all the stuff that I can wear to school. So yeah, let's get right into it. So the first thing I'm gonna start off with is like the baby stuff, and when I say the baby stuff, I say like the beauty stuff. This is my little pouch, like my little Dior pouch. So in here you have a whole bunch of lip products, and when I tell you guys, like, I love lip products. Like, I don't have any lip gloss or anything on right now, but when I go to school, I'm gonna make sure my mouth isn't chapped. I'm gonna make sure like nothing is wrong with my lips, because like lips is first impression. Like your mouth, your face, everything. Like when people look at you, they look at your face. You gotta make sure you're looking good all the time, period. Yeah, I just have like lip glosses and like a whole bunch of lip stuff, but I didn't get these for school. I already had these for school. I got new ones, so now I'm going to show y'all the new ones that I got. This is the new Dior one. This is the box for it. This is a lip maximizer, and I believe this is $40 in the shade 003. This is called Hollow Lavender. It's mad pretty. Like, when I seen it, I had to get it. Like, I had no choice, but it's, I'm struggling to get out the box. It's so small. Come out the box, man.
Bro, it's mad pretty. Like, yeah, I better go cop when it like this.
I opened this one already, but if y'all don't know, this is the Fenty lip gloss. So I got those two, and then this is the Jimmy Choo Rose Passion, or you could just, you know, twist it off and just dab on your neck and keep it pushing. I also got a Valentino perfume. I got the small one that just, you know, dab on your neck, and then I got the spray one to fit in my bag too. I went to Pink and got some panties. Well, my boyfriend got them for me, from this cute one, Pink. These are mad cute black ones, colors and stuff, new designs, is mad cute. You know, this, what's it called, Superberry lotion and lavender vanilla deodorant from Pink and Victoria's Secret. And I also got some hand sanitizer. So next, I have mad school supplies. Like, when I tell you, I have so many subjects, and they require us all to like take so many notes. Like, so I bought $100 worth of school supplies, just books. And it doesn't even look like a lot, but I promise y'all it's a lot. And if you go to Target, you're gonna spend $100 on school supplies. Honestly, I'm kind of bougie. I kind of like the little aesthetic look. So I got College Ruled, and I think these are from the Jubilee side. Like, in Target, they got the dollar section, and then they got the Jubilee side. And I always go to the Jubilee side because I like the, just like the organic look. Everything just looks so organic. When I bought my pencils, everything was in a cardboard box. Like, it was just so aesthetic, and I loved it. So I got two of these. I got two folders, and these, I had to dig deep for these because they had the little trash folders. I wanted something mad cute. Like, they had some black folders. Y'all know I like my little colorful pastel. This, I told y'all, the organic. These you got some little pencils here, right? And y'all probably looking at me like I'm crazy. Like, why'd you buy color pencils? These are not color pencils. These are triangle shaped pencils. Like, they are adorable. Like, I'm telling you, Jubilee is lit, and they come already sharpened. Like, they trying to set me up for success. Like, yeah, I already know I'm about to graduate with a 4.0 GPA having these pencils around. Like, at a 3.9. Like, yeah.
Oh, it's not even called Yubi. I've been saying it wrong this whole time. It's called Yubi. But yeah, I'm telling you, when you go to Target, you go to the Yubi section, you're about to be looking bougie as hell in school, just school supplies. So yeah, this it's kind of like an organizer. It's just to help me stay organized. It's a planning calendar, so it's so cute. It's 2023-24, and then it got all the months here on the side, and then you just plan as you go. Three pencil cases by UB2. I have post-it notes, three post-it notes, different colors, and I got a whole bunch of pens in here. Different color pens and highlighters and stuff. So when I want to take notes and highlight different things for my classes, I have enough and I don't have to borrow anything from anybody. Pretty sure I have everything on my own, so I don't have to ask somebody for anything. I'm not lending anything to anybody either. I stamp that because I'm so nice. I be give everybody my stuff and don't give it back. Next thing I have is all my mechanical pencils. Like, I got the number 2 pencils, but I got the mechanical here because who can't go wrong with mechanical pencils? Like, I'm gonna make sure I have a whole bunch of these on deck, and I'm hiding these for everybody. And this is gonna be my emergency pouch. It's the biggest one, and I got everything in here for me. The girlies know, gotcha. I don't even have to say too much, but y'all know we got pads and stuff. This is just the girl pouch for monthlies. You just always gotta be prepared. Like, you never wanna be caught off guard. I showed this in the last video, but I bought this for school, so I'm using this in the video. Like, this the prime. This the prime thing that you use in school. You use this the most. This is my MacBook. It's pink, my favorite color. You already know. Yeah. You know I had to get this for school. Let's really get into it. So I got my school bag, y'all. Like, let's be real. We upgrading all the way. Like, I should have been got a Telfer last year, but I had a Longchamp last year. I had mad different bags. I had a Louis bag last year. At a Longchamp, and I also have my track bag because I run track and sometimes you don't have time to carry 2 bags. So I had my track bag and this bag, so I just went all the way to my track bag and stayed with my track bag. But now, ladies, we got the silver tail and a medium, not a large, because the large one looked like a suitcase. You know, large now. But yeah, so we got the cute little, you feel me? We about to become the school stylist. Hey, in my uniform. Hey, in my uniform. Get y'all some wigs off Amazon. This is a 34. I'm telling y'all, Amazon got some good wigs. Don't let them fool you. They got some great wigs. Like, it's bodying for y'all. And this not even for school. Like, I'm not even about to tell y'all but what I'm about to come for when I go to school. Y'all gonna see the first day of school pictures. That's why I need to go follow my Instagram right here to stay tuned with my Instagram pictures for the first day of school. But yeah, so I got this wig in a 34-inch, and it's not like a loose body wig, but it's like a crimp loose body tight wig. Yeah, but it's cute, and the knots, they're so small. I see, I'm not front about it. 34-inch. Yeah. First shoe that we got is my Balenciaga track runners. I had to get some new ones. I'm going to give y'all a little backstory. So, first of all, my uniform is blue, right? It's blue and gray now because I'm a senior, so you know we're supposed to have different colors. Yeah, so why I find out, because I was going to wear my blue, because it's either blue or gray polo shirt. I was going to wear the blue one to match these, right? But how come they made all underclassmen wear the blue one? So now I can't wear the blue one because now nobody knows if I'm a senior. So now I have to wear the gray one. And there's gray on the shoe, but the gray is not matching. The gray is like the Telfer color. Like, it's not even this color. Like, this is a dark gray. And I'm, like, so sad because, like, I really wanted to wear these the first day of school. But it's, like, now I can't. So, yeah, I'll probably wear it another time or something. I'll probably just wear it with the gray. I don't even know. I'm just chatting. But yeah, the next shoe that I got is my New Balances. These are New Balances 2002s. I don't know, 2002s. But these are pink and a size 6.5. They look mad long, but they're mad cute. I call these my good luck shoes because I passed my driver's test in these sneakers. Oh yeah. But yeah, these are cute. I wore them already. I just can't wait to wear stuff. Yeah. Got them in a pink. You know me, always getting something in pink. Yeah, mad cute. Boom. The next shoe that I have are, I think these are 380s. Honestly, I saw these shoes and I had to get them. Like, these are just the shoes that nobody has. And like, if you look at it closely, it has like the little print on the side. Like, it kind of looks crazy, but that shit is like, that's really how it looks. Like, the shoe is raw. It has an orange sole. It's just so cute. And I got these in a size 6 because Yeezys look big on your feet. But these are comfortable. Like, I tried them on and these are mad comfortable. So I knew nobody was gonna have these, so I was just like, yeah, I'm about to cop these for school, because what, about to come different? You don't want to come like everybody else. A shoe dropping and everybody and their mother got it. Like, who want to get a shoe that everybody has? No. But yeah, these are cute. 380, size 6. Yo, Nova got so scared, y'all. Y'all don't know who Nova is. That's my puppy. I just got her like 3 weeks ago. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the video. She's such a good baby. She's a Bichon Poodle mix, y'all. She was so big for 3 months, but yeah, this is my baby. So first thing we got is this, honestly, this is not for school, but like, I just bought these because these are cute. So this is like a jean jacket crop top thing. It's like, this goes in the back and this zips up in the front. It's cute. And these cargo skirts. This is giving for school, but it's kind of short, so I can't really wear these. I'll get a dress code if I wanted to wear these because they're khaki, but it's just not going to cut it. My butt too fat. I got like this skirt, this leather skirt. And it kind of pairs with this jacket, a leather jacket. But I don't think I'm going to wear them together. It kind of looks weird. But I just thought it was cute. And this, I got this in a size medium. I got these jeans from Forever 21. And they're kind of like, I think they're called 90s jeans. I was trying to get some mom jeans, some dad jeans and stuff. But it just wasn't like looking cute to me. These are 90s jeans and they're mad cute and they're tight fit. If you want something tight fitting, get your size, get small. Like, get a small size so it can be tight around the waist, make me walk like real baggy around the knees and stuff. But this is mad cute. These are like some stacked leggings. It's kind of hard to show you here, but you can see in the video. They're long and stacked and they're like, they kind of cover your feet a little bit. These are so cute. Like, I don't know where I would wear these, but these are from Fashion Nova. So darn cute. And this is the jeans jacket to match the leather skirt that I showed you. This is so cute. You know, if it's cold outside, like, this is gonna keep me warm because it's nice and like heavy set. So this really nice. I also got this from this in the leather skirt from Forever 21. So yeah. This concludes my YouTube video. I hope you guys enjoyed and loved my video so much. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe for more videos of me. Thank you guys for watching.